I'm Mr. Joey, and you are a bad student of mine.
And I'm Principal Ian, and I agree with Mr. Joey, you are expelled forever, and you are a bad student in the history of mine. This will teach you a super, strict, and painful lesson. You will be wearing nappies for the rest of your natural-born life. You will also do chores and community service. I will also give you 1,000,000 pages of homework every night. You will go to night school every day.
They will be no YouTube, no Rayman, no comic books, no Pepsi beverages, no Domino's pizza, no Quiznos, no Jack in the Box, no McDonald's, no Wendy's, no Rallies, no Chuck E. Cheese's, and no Smith's and furthermore.
The only things you will eat are raw eggs, Swiss cheese, grape nuts, prunes, Vegemite, rat burgers, chicken salad, snakes on a stick, Russian vodka, blood, pee, dog poop, and fried soup.
Also, you will be forced to watch shows not Viacom related, such as FPJS Professional Man, The Parenthood, La Raimi, Two and a Half Men, Family Guy, Family Matters, Step by Step, Will Grace, Laverne and Shirley, Perfect Strangers, 8 Simple Rules, Malcolm in the Middle, Home Improvement, Ugly Betty, The Big Bang Theory, Living Single, Full House, Family Ties, Martin, The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, New York Undercover, Two Broke Girls, Mr. Box Office, Anger Management, Mighty Machines, and The Blacklist, and all other shows not Viacom related. You will also take cold water whenever you need to take a shower. You will take cold showers.
And if you keep this up, you will be grounded even more, and be sent to Russia.
I agree with everyone.
Me too. Go to your room now.